Welcome to the HSHSL's tutorial on Boolean operators. Where does the term Boolean originate from? Boolean searching is built on a method of symbolic logic developed by George Boole, a 19th century English mathematician. Most online databases and search engines support Boolean searches. Boolean search techniques can be used to carry out effective searches, cutting out many unrelated documents. Is Boolean searching complicated? Using Boolean logic to broaden and/or narrow your search is not as complicated as it sounds. In fact, you are probably already doing it. Boolean logic is just the term used to describe certain logical operations that are used to combine search terms in many search engines and databases. Use Boolean operators to search for more than one word, term, subject, phrase, or concept. The most common operators are and or. Using AND narrows a search by combining terms. It will retrieve documents that use both the search terms. Using OR broadens a search to include results that contain either of the search terms you type in. OR is a good tool to use when there are several common spellings or synonyms of a word. AND. Using the operator AND will limit your results to those containing two or more terms. You will retrieve sources where the terms overlap. Results must contain all of the terms to be retrieved. You get fewer results. The green circle represents a subset of literature that discusses alcoholism, and the pink circle represents a subset of literature about treatment. In this example, we want to find literature that discusses treatment for alcoholism, so we use the Boolean operator AND. When we combine our terms with AND, we end up with the literature in the blue oval. The blue oval signifies literature that discusses both alcoholism and treatment in the same article. OR. Using the operator OR will retrieve more results. Use OR between any synonym, spelling, variants, grammatical variants, or subdivisions of a concept to increase your search results. You get many results. If you're looking for literature that discusses persons aged 13 to 17, what terms do we use to describe them? We could search for teenagers, or adolescents, or young adults. By using the OR operator between synonyms, we are broadening our search to include literature that uses any of these terms. This concludes our Boolean operators tutorial. If you need further assistance, please contact the reference department at 410-706-7996. Or you can go to the library's Ask Us page, where you can send an email to the reference department or chat with a member of the reference staff in real time. Thank you.